Hey everyone, Sean here. Today is about everybody's favorite innovator, entrepreneur, and billionaire, Elon Musk, again introducing new technology to the world. So grab a seat, hit that like button, and let's jump right in. Imagine a world where robots perform tasks that are hazardous, mundane, or simply tedious for humans. That future is no longer a figment of science fiction, it's becoming our reality. Just recently, a new titan stepped onto the stage of robotics, courtesy of none other than Elon Musk. Named Optimus, this robot prototype stands tall at around 6 feet, with an array of advanced sensors and artificial intelligence capabilities that set it apart. But the unveiling of Optimus was met with a mixed bag of reactions. The public's fascination was palpable, but so was their concern. Experts too were intrigued, but they cautioned against overhyping its immediate impact. There's a lot we don't know yet about Optimus. Its precise capabilities, its commercial availability, these details remain shrouded in mystery. But the unveiling of such a robot, one designed to take on tasks that are repetitive, mundane, even hazardous, it's a clear signal. We're stepping into a new era, an era where robotics and AI play an increasingly significant role. With the advent of advanced robotics like Optimus, the labor market stands on the precipice of a profound shift. The Optimus, a new robot prototype unveiled by Elon Musk, is designed to perform repetitive, mundane, or hazardous tasks. This has the potential to revolutionize the way we work. Imagine a world where dangerous jobs such as mining or hazardous waste disposal are no longer a risk to human life, but instead are performed by robots like Optimus. Similarly, tasks that are dull and monotonous could be automated, freeing up human workers to engage in more complex and creative endeavors. However, as with any significant technological advancement, there are potential downsides. The most prominent concern is job displacement. If robots can perform tasks currently done by humans, what happens to those workers? Will there be enough new jobs created in other areas to absorb this displacement? These are the questions that economists, policymakers, and society at large must grapple with. It's also important to note that while the automation of tasks can boost productivity and potentially reduce costs, it could also lead to a widening wealth gap. Those who own and control these robots could see their wealth increase, while those displaced from their jobs might struggle. Despite the hype and potential, experts urge caution in overestimating the immediate impact of robots like Optimus. It's still early days, and the technology is far from perfect. Moreover, the process of integrating robots into our workplaces and society is complex and will take time. Issues such as legislation, infrastructure, and public acceptance need to be addressed. While the full effects on the labor market are yet to be seen, it's clear that robots like Optimus could herald a new era of work and productivity. As robots become more advanced and integrated into our daily lives, ethical considerations around AI and robotics become increasingly important. What does it mean to be ethical in the realm of artificial intelligence and robotics? This is a question that has become increasingly relevant as we step further into the era of advanced technology. Privacy is one of the most significant ethical considerations. As robots become more sophisticated, so does their ability to collect and process data. But where does this leave our personal information? Are we comfortable knowing that a robot could potentially have access to our private lives? These are questions we must ask ourselves as we continue to develop and implement AI. Then there's the issue of consent. If a robot is performing a task for us, do we fully understand what we're agreeing to? Do we know what data the robot is collecting, how it's being used, or who has access to it? Consent isn't just about saying yes to a robot doing our laundry or tidying up our homes. It's about understanding and agreeing to the full extent of the technology's capabilities. Accountability is another ethical consideration. If something goes wrong, who is to blame? Is it the robot, the creator, or the user? Robots don't have consciousness or free will, so it's difficult to hold them accountable for their actions. However, it's equally challenging to pin the blame on creators or users, as they may not fully understand the potential outcomes of the robot's actions. Lastly, there's the potential misuse of technology. With great power comes great responsibility, and this is especially true in the realm of AI. As robots become more advanced, they also become more capable of causing harm, whether intentionally or unintentionally. We need to ensure that safeguards are in place to prevent misuse and to protect individuals and society as a whole. These ethical considerations are complex and multifaceted, and it's essential to grapple with them as we continue to advance in the field of AI and robotics. It's not just about creating intelligent machines, it's about ensuring that we do so responsibly and ethically. As we navigate this new world of advanced robotics, it's crucial to keep these ethical considerations at the forefront of the conversation. The unveiling of Optimus sparks imagination about the role of robots in our everyday life. Imagine waking up to a world where robots are seamlessly integrated into the fabric of our daily routines. A world where robots like Optimus are responsible for performing household chores, freeing us from the monotony of repetitive tasks. In this envisioned world, robots could take on roles that go beyond mere household assistants. They could step into the healthcare sector, assisting doctors and nurses, and providing care for the elderly or individuals with disabilities. Advanced sensors and AI capabilities could enable these robots to monitor health conditions and respond to emergencies, potentially saving lives. Consider the possibility of robots becoming our companions. Equipped with sophisticated AI, these mechanical beings could understand and respond to human emotions, providing companionship to those who may need it. They could offer a listening ear when we need someone to talk to, provide comfort in times of distress, or simply keep us company when we're alone. Yet, as we dream about this future, it's crucial to temper our excitement with a dose of realism. Despite the groundbreaking unveiling of Optimus, we are still in the early stages of this technological revolution. We are yet to fully understand the capabilities and limitations of these robots. Furthermore, the integration of robots into everyday life poses its own set of challenges, including ethical considerations and potential impacts on the labor market. While it's exciting to dream about a future where robots like Optimus are commonplace, it's important to remember that we are still in the early stages of this technological revolution. If you found this exploration of new robot technology fun and informative, give it a thumbs up, share your insights, and don't forget to subscribe for more deep dives into the world of technology. This is Sean signing off. Stay curious, stay informed, and I'll catch you in the next one.